That's why I sit here, and today I'm under my bed. So I'm gonna be staying in here for a little bit time. It's actually under my bed. I know I told you that. But sort of a bunker. Let me just show you around. So I've got a few pillows here. And a book there. A book there. But instead of that, before I use the border as books, but now I'm using it as blanket because it's still dark. But in the corners I'm using books. Hey, that came off. I don't notice that, but one second, I'll just go fix it. It's really uncomfortable here. My head can reach only here, and if I lift it up a little bit more, I'll bang my head. So one second, I'm gonna just go fix that. Okay, guys, so what do I do? Whatever. So I've stayed a little bit time, and this thing just stuck onto my hand. Oi, I didn't notice there were those many spider webs. Let me just see that. See this. I'm not zooming in. But if I zoom in, see, everywhere in the corner, you look, there's a spider web. There. There. Like spider webs everywhere. So, bye and peace. See you next time. Peace. Bye-bye.